kids? Do you like cannabis? Want to see me pack a fat bowl and then smoke out of it? Want to copy me and be a serious pothead?
Yeah.
Say things like dank, skunk, Buddha, roach, reefer, nugget?
Oh, yeah.
My brain said, wait,
just a minute.
I can't think another thought. This shit's all clogged up with tetrahydrocannabinol. And Johnny D says,
hey, Dave, I'm pretty hungry.
Well, then let's eat.
I don't feel like walking, man. Want to carry me?
Well, since age 4, I couldn't really feel my legs. Because I smoked a fat joint or two every night before I went to bed. Got real stoned and started listening to Crisscross.
Jump!
Felt really weird, kind of like I had some nip-ons.
Is it cold in here?
I smoke a fat pound of grass and enlarge my ass with some nachos and burritos. And I got a Taco Bell really fast.
Come here, baby. You look really good right now.
John? Wait a minute. You're talking to my doorbell.
My English teacher wanted to smoke me up in junior high.
Shakespeare!
Only problem was, I was already pretty fucking high. I took a shot of vodka with a chaser, made a bong out of an eraser, asked my teacher to spread her legs so I could taste her, walked into the strip club, I was pretty fucked up, started splashing around on people's drinks like a little bear cub.
Wow.
Extraterrestrials packing a bowl, while they're saying,
we ain't got this shit up on Mars, you know.
Whoa. 99% of my life I've been baked. At my wedding, I said, hey, fuck this shit, and ran straight for the cake. I told my wife our kids were gonna be junkies. Riding around in a Volkswagen and playing Kubaya like a bunch of hippies.
You know you're really stoned when you can't feel your hands.
Where are my
running
hands?
Running around trying to figure out the meaning of your toenails, man.
Toe covers.
I went to White Castle and asked for a Happy Meal. Waitress said, we don't serve those here. I said, dude, what's the deal?
Stop the tape! I need to go roll a J! Hey, Dave, you got an extra nugget I could maybe take?
I already smoked it.
I don't want to come down. It's too fun to be high. Nah, I want to get baked every day for the rest of my life. Mayo or relish? I can barely decide.
Mm.
Let's put it on some cookies. Yeah, man. High five.
All my life, I was either baked or fried. I don't really have sex because I fall asleep when I try.
Not again.
I get ripped like the Incredible Hulk. I trip when I walk.
Whoops.
And my eyes are always either half shut or bloodshot. When I was little, I used to get baked and run into the wall. My parents took a hit, put down the bong, and said, aww.
I lie awake and prop my bong against the wall. Tell my friend Dave to light that sumbitch bitch from 12 feet down the hall.
Light it!
I get high and glad. And by the way, when you find my dad, tell him I'll see him in a little while when I get out of rehab. Nah.